A crowd of campus freshmen at Villanova University partying like there's no pandemic. This was the second day of orientation, according to journalist and 2020 Villanova graduate Isabella Sanchez Castañeda. She posted on Twitter, "Most are not wearing masks and definitely not social distancing." She says these two videos were taken by a school employee who wants to remain anonymous. An orientation organizer told Castañeda this was not an officially sanctioned school event. The university's president says public safety officers broke it up and acknowledged a few hundred freshmen defied social distancing orders. In a campus email, he wrote, "Let me be perfectly clear. If we don't do these things, you will be sent home, and more importantly, our community members' health will be at risk."
Hello, Nova Nation.
The Villanova men's basketball Twitter account also shared this video.
"Now, we know it's Villanova. We love the party, nobody does it better, but not this semester. We have to get through this pandemic together. It just takes one party or large gathering to ruin it for everyone."
Students were required to get tested for COVID-19 before stepping onto campus. The university says it has no plans at this time to retest them. Officials say anyone who can't social distance or wear a mask should go home. So we'll see if this is the last pandemic party. This is Inside Edition Digital.